I have four of them. Hello beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing well. If you have been missing out, make sure you don't miss out anymore by subscribing to my channel and share the videos, of course. So here we talk about so many things, and one of them being investment ideas and how to make money online and how to invest, you know. We need those skills. So today, as you have seen in the title below, we are going to talk about how to make money online. How can we earn some money apart from our monthly paycheck? Isn't that interesting? I got you. When you look online, there are so many videos covering how to make money online, but most of these videos, they are mainly made by people who live in United States or in Europe. And sometimes they actually don't apply to people maybe who live in Africa or who live in Asia. What I did for this video, I had to sit down and pull out a few websites that can enable you to earn money worldwide, wherever you are, regardless of your location. So here, I got you guys. I have personally tried all of them. And I have also talked to people who live in different countries who use these same platforms to find out if they are really legit. So don't worry about that. I have done the work for you. You just need to follow the procedures and find out the ones that speak to you. I'm pretty sure not everything is going to speak to you, but you will at least pick out one. In the four websites that I'm going to show you, I just hope you pick one that will really work for you, and make sure you stay up to the end because there is a surprise. Without wasting time, let's turn to my computer. Hello.
Okay guys, here we are on my computer. So the first website that I found out, which is pretty good actually, gives various options, is Reef.com. So you go ahead and search for Reef.com and you will find out different options that you could run into. Here you'll be in position to earn from €1.25 upwards, depending on what you want to do. You can either do a transcription of a video or caption of a video, or you can subtitle a video. So each of these three things, you earn differently actually. So you can go ahead and check on their website and find out what suits you, what you really want to do. But before going there, I just have to tell you that you'll be assessed. Actually, you will have to go some grammar and style test. You have to answer some questions. Then they will give you a guideline on how it is done. Then they will give you a sample. This sample, you actually just listen to a video and try and write each and everything that you're hearing, because this is a transcription kind of stuff. And then you have to submit it. When you submit it, you wait till they approve you or disapprove you. So you have to do your best so to be approved actually, because that's the only way you start earning. And when you are approved, then you start listening to videos as you're working actually, as you earning money. So guys, just go ahead and check for it and try your best anyway. Another thing which I think some of you have been doing, but just trying out, not knowing that it really works, is the kind of barter trade, where you either go on Facebook, or here I'm on my Facebook page in Marketplace. You just put in your stuff, you just resell actually the stuff that you have bought, but you no longer use them, or you didn't even use them, you just bought them and you don't like them anymore. So you just come here and sell them to people who need them actually. And There are also other platforms that you can do the same thing. If you have an Instagram account, if you have a WhatsApp, where there are groups that you can be able to sell your stuff. So just go ahead and do your best by selling each and everything that you're no longer using, but it's filling up your space. Just get rid of them and gain some money. So last but not least is podcast. Podcast is a way that you get to bring out your content, bring out what you have for people, and then in the end you get to be paid anyway. So how is it done? You have to sign up on podcast, and then you have to find a niche of something that you're passionate of. That's what I can advise on. Don't just look for anything, because you'll reach in the middle and you'll not be able to continue. So just find that thing that you're passionate of and try and work on it. Produce episodes after episodes. Get more traffic to join your podcast. As more traffic as you have, you'll be able to work with other businesses, other companies. So it's the best way of working if you don't want to do kind of videos like on YouTube and so on. And there are so many ways you can monetize your podcast page. You can either work with companies by advertising, because all about anything with a podcast, there are so many ads there. And another thing is you can personalize your podcast. You can design mugs or t-shirts with your name. It's easy. You don't need to. There are apps that can do that for you and can ship the product for you, actually. So it's just worth a try. Just do it. You can do affiliation marketing on your podcast. There are so many things you can do with it, as long as you have set your niche and found your traffic, which is so strong, which is following you each and every day. So give it a try and tell me what's up. Coming up on next is Pinterest. Pinterest is the kind of website that it mainly, to me, it's visual. You need to create something that attracts people's attention by just me looking at it. So you have to create your account, which you can use your Google account. By the way, it's not hard to sign up on this stuff. So you just, you know, here it's all about the Bible. You just create something. If you're good at writing some quotes, you write them. You make your pin, then you direct them to a certain link. That link, which in the end gives you money. So here, you again need to make a niche. You need to create a niche, and in that niche, of course, people who like what you have chosen as your niche, they will start following you. The more traffic you have, the more audience you have, the more gigs you get, the more business you get. So it's all about, you know, just working. And finally, the surprise is going to be out. Guess what, guys? The money making machine in 2020 is Shopify. Shopify has been there actually, but it has not so many people knew about it. But trust me, this thing, wow. You just need to give it a try. You have to sign in with Shopify. It has 4 days of trial. This is an e-commerce where you create a website and start selling products. You don't need to have stock. You don't need to worry about shipping, because the vendors do everything. You can create Shopify with the kind of drop shipping. So when you do with dropshipping, it's the best you can ever do. So guys, let me know what you're going to choose. Let me know what you're going to try out. And hey, yeah, you pay $29 per month, but guy, you get a lot in the end. So, guys, let me know what you're choosing, and please, please share this video, share with your friends. Sharing is caring. You might not be interested, but there is somebody else. There's one of your friends who is looking out for this particular thing. So just go ahead and share with them and let them know, hey.
I hope you have picked out one or two things that you're going to try out and find out if it works for you. Please let me know if it works for you, how much you're earning, how was the first trial, things like that. You know, they help sometimes, and yeah, the start is always the hardest. So let's share the ideas and share with your friends too. Just as I share with you guys, sharing is caring. You have to share with your friends. You have to take care of your friends and keep loving each other. Peace.